Okie dokie, and give it one moment. Boom, there we go. We are now live once again. Welcome back, everybody. Ralyc here, up to another live stream tonight with Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. We got done playing some Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom a little bit earlier, and now we're going to hop into another Smash Mods live stream. Welcome, Peace Shooter and Polo. Hope you enjoyed the live stream. To start things off tonight, though, we're going to start off in Classic Mode. I'm going to play as Princess Zelda in Classic Mode, simply because Ganondorf is at the end, then followed by Ganon. So let's play as the Fairy Court Zelda. I kind of want to see the Onslaught mod at the end of Classic Mode. Welcome, Joshua. Yep, we just started. Only a minute in so far.
Ready?
Wario. And I missed him. Still hit him there. Boom! Gotcha. I still keep forgetting to go turn that Kirby that Mech Kirby mod back on again. Or Donkey Kong. Literally all the mods that were on last night are still on. Except for the single slot scout. I did turn him back on. He does work right without conflicting with the other mods now. Right at the butt. Oh, actually, yeah, Dylan is active. I did change the mods for Wolf to turn Dylan back on.
Ready? Go!
Look at these Gokus. Bye. Boom. Hey, Marissa, how's it going? Boom. Peter Griffin.
Ready? Go!
Okay, go. A giant Peter Griffin. Bye. I still haven't checked that, sorry. Actually, and Koopa Troopa is active as well. Yeah, I did fix him, so. Yeah, technically not all the mods are the same as last night's, but. Get out of here, boo!
Game.
Poor little mushroom man. Sir Daniels.
Ready? Go!
Take to knock him out of here. All right, there we go. Knock two of them out. Try beam. There we go. Kid Jaguar is active, yes. What was the other question here? No problem, Joshua. I know it happens. Trust me, I know about the your connection's lagging and whatnot. Or I know how it is when your connection's lagging. I had that issue for a good little while. Luckily, it looks like we're past that on my end now, anyway. Nice. Zoom. Fire!
Complete!
Onslaught.
Ready? Go!
You shall be the first to go. I reject your presence. You shall be the first.
Boom!
I reject your presence.
Fear my fury.
Dang it.
Fear my fury.
Crap.
Continue.
Get me good. There we go, now I got him. Boom! Gotcha. Boom! 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 You missed me. Goodbye, cooler. Boom. It does not have a voice clip right now. I just kind of messed up when I was making the voice mod. That's another thing I plan on tweaking once I get the texture files fixed. I'm going to finish tweaking the audio file. Skip. Pop. Pop, pop. Congratulations.
Final results.
Kyrie. Cool. Oh, didn't mean to click that. Shotgun store, I believe, is active, yeah. Let's go into Special Smash. Mega. Let's see here. Edit. Minute and 30 seconds. Smash meter on. Let's do CPU level 5. There we go. Fix all those settings. Alright, now let's go with, how about the Angel Grove? Onslaught. Let's have Koopa Troopa. Scout. Said, yeah, that is a single slot scout. Now let's click on Wolf. Got me. Boom. taken out by a Koopa Troopa. Winner is Onslaught. Very nice. Bam, ba, bam. Do, 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 do. Boom. I don't think freeze is active, no. Let's see here, Delfino Plaza. The Goomba should be active, yes. Para Goomba. Yeah, I just went ahead and muted Frog. Kept on spamming that same request, and it's literally the same request they always spam, so. What was I doing? But, yeah, Goomba's active. I'm gonna play as Jet Jaguar. We'll fight against Fun Time Freddy. Shadow the Hedgehog. And Xenomorph. Chain Chomp. Actually, no, I don't think Chain Chomp is active. Fudge. Blammo. And I didn't realize I had a final smash. If I did, I wouldn't have used it. Might be active, I'm not sure. Alright, let's see here. Yeah. Yeah, this one. Onslaught, Nightcap, Mac, and Koopa Troopa. Time battle. No, I don't think I. Yeah, I still got those mods active on Rob. Onslaught, Nightcap, Who was it? Mac and Koopa Troopa.
Sora! Mario!
Boom! Koopa Troopa! Bow, now, now. Come on, onslaught. Sorry there, Nightcap. Yeah, is that the CPU level to 5? What of it? Playing song from Sonic Adventure 2. Didn't say which song. Sonic Adventure 2. Playing any song. Alright, so Koopa Troopa, Goomba, Hammer Bro, Goomba, Hammer Bro, and Shy Guy. Boom. Yeah, I gotcha.
Who is wrong and who is right?
There you go. Koopa Koopa. Giant Goomba! Three, two, one, time. See here. Battlefield playing Flying Battery Zone. Time Freddy, Jet Jaguar, and Chris Pratt Mario. Time Freddy, Jet Jaguar, and Chris Pratt Mario. Take out the Koopa Troopa and let them fight. Understand, Piranha Plant was like the wild card character for this game. Something that like Sakurai kind of just did more or less as a challenge to see if he could actually make a viable fighter out of this obscure or unlikely character. I think in Melee you had Ice Climbers and or Game & Watch. Brawl, I think it might have been Olimar. No, Rob was the one in Brawl, that's it. And in Wii U, it was Duck Hunt. Yeah, I have a general idea what Pumpkin Hill sounds like. On Mario? Ooh, never mind. Time Freddy's got his final smash. Is he gonna use it or not? Kind of. Nice. Alright, let's see here. I'm also a little bit surprised we haven't seen Toad in here as a playable character yet. Now, I know he's part of Peach's moveset, but I think there's enough there to actually make his own character. Alright, let's see here. Let's go to Bowser's World. Aquatic Mine. Yeah, I don't think we have Pumpkin Hill in here. You know me, the fighting freak Knuckles, and we're at Pumpkin Hill. No, this is Pumpkin Hill. I thought this was Aquatic Mine, but yeah, we literally just used the Chris Pratt Mario in a match there, Iker. But throwing Onslaught. again. Yeah, somehow I got him. He's just not conflicting with anybody right now. Not sure why he was conflicting before, but he's not now. Or did I delete it? I might have deleted a folder from him. I'm not sure. No. Let's see here. The Master Chief. Bowsette. And let's throw in a Cloud mod. Actually, I'm gonna change this to play his onslaught.
Let's finish.
Boom! Fudge. Double fudge. That got me. Check the Knuckles over Sonic. I don't think he's... No, actually, nothing, but I know Knuckles over Sonic is not active because Dash is active. Not the same Doomsday Zone we had before, but there is a version of Doomsday Zone in the modded Sonic music. Don't have Naruto or Sakura active there, Epic Gamer. Knuckles or Captain Falcon is not active either. Let's see here. Mishima Dojo. Let's go with, I might get a Bowser mod in here. Don't have Wedding Bowser on still. Mid-bus. I just want to keep using Onslaught. Master Shake, and how about... 2B Byleth.
Three, 2, 1, go!
Body slam! Ooh. that, Master Shake. Try Giga Bowser! The end approaches! Body slam! Time! Alright, let me get these few requests we have coming in here. Alright, so let's see here. Dracula's Castle. Playing Pumpkin Hill. Alexa, turn off the fan. There we go. All right, so Dylan, Bayonetta, Knuckles, and Grey Ghost. Dylan, Bayonetta, no Bayonetta Rouge, excuse me. Me, Knuckles, and the Grey Ghost. Boom. Next request.
3, 2, 1, go!
Pew! Okay. I thought I didn't see the ghost pop of his little spring thing there. I thought it was like Bayonetta Rouge's mod glitching, just putting out a Pinocchio nose. I'm gonna feel a little chilled in here and put my coat on. A little more chilled out today than it is usually, so. Three, two, one, time! Boom. Dillian wins. Dylan, whatever. Halberd. Gourmet Race. Meta Knight, Dark Meta Knight, Galactica Knight, Morpho Knight. Galactica Knight.
Meta Knight.
Dark Meta Knight.
Meta Knight.
And Morpho Knight.
Meta Knight.
Bow, nail, nail, do, 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 do.
3, 2, 1, go!
Bow, nail, nail. Derp. Daniel's request there. The only one I'm not sure if it's active or not is the Rosalina and the Seder Scout Pyramithra. I think all those other ones are actually, I know are active. Time's up. I think I saw your question. Yeah, I know what his world sounds like. But it's already in the game, so it's not like it, I'll need to find it. That music was in the game by default. Requested the stage for this one, so let's go ahead and select one ourselves. Let's go with the Moray Towers. Let's see here. This is another version of that song. Shotgun Sora, Koopa Troopa, Mario, and Jaguar.
Sora!
Koopa Troopa.
Mario!
Movie Mario.
Mario!
And Jet Jaguar.
Captain Falcon!
I'm not positive that Detective Pikachu or the Crime City Rosalina is active or not, but if she is, I can try and do that request, Daniel. Haven't responded to that comment yet, so Boot up Game Banana while we're doing this just to see what's new on there. Seeing any new mods on Tears of the Kingdom? Doesn't really look like it. Let's get to the next request in here. Quest coming a little too fast again now, but we'll try and keep up. Let's see here. Let's just go to King Kai's planet. Kazuya, Master Chief, Superman, Chun-Li. We got that one active. Let's check Rosalina real quick. We do not have the Crime City Rosalina active. Kazuya, Master Chief, Superman. Kazuya.
Kazuya.
Oh, well, you know, we do have Freeze active. Master Chief.
Snake.
Superman.
Kazuya.
And Chun-Li.
Ken.
Boom. Alright, Iker. Have a good one. Thanks for tuning in. Skin. Smack them. Yeah, that's a weird looking one. Zelda Summer Solstice. What is this one? Yeah, it's definitely a good looking one. I deem that download worthy. Time.
Kazuya Mishima wins.
Nice. Superman. All right. Sonic and Knuckles. Funtime Freddy, Midbus, Onslaught, and Big. Funtime Freddy. Midbus. Oh, wrong one. Onslaught. And Big the Cat. Bam, try and do Daniel's request here next, and then we're going to switch game modes. Boom! Shakalaka! Cry Bowser! Boom! Nice. Okay. Blammo. 2-1 time. Winner is... He's getting right on Salt Rock Wounds ended. Daniel didn't request a stage, he did request a song though, so let's go with... How about the Final Destination stage, yeah. Mario, Luigi, Yoshi and Rosalina. Mario. Luigi.
Luigi.
Yoshi. Pirate Yoshi, yeah, I was about to say.
Yoshi.
I thought it said 1989, the movie Yoshi, but yeah, that's not a thing. And Rosalina. She's over here. We only have two Mr. Game & Watch mods in here. Blam. Got Rosalina and Luigi. Well done, Rosalina, well done. I don't think I saw a new mod pull thing yet from him, no, but like I said, I did see a post from earlier today releasing the R2-D2 mod. Pretty sure it's over Rob. Let's go switch to a different game mode. Ooh, excuse me. I don't know. I'm actually gonna go load into Smashdown. You're on CPU level 9. Items, all items. Okay, we're good. Welcome, Jonah. Let's have Darth Vader. Cosmo Kramer. Gojira! Carl. Onslaught. Goomba. Last but not least, we'll throw in Cali. Boom. Go ahead and pull up the X-Echo mod on my phone here. Doesn't look like RPG2 has his own voice mod now. X-Echo's gonna have an Anakin Skywalker mod coming out pretty soon. Isaac Clarke one he put out, Millhouse, RPG2, Voldemort, we already got, so. Time. Oh. All right, let's see here. Dylan Crash, Blaze Wart. Dylan. Crash. Blaze. Sonic is over here. Wart. Midbus, Pichu, Amy, and Bubble Bubble. Midbus. Pichu.
Pichu.
Amy. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, sorry. Daisy on. Amy that's on Daisy. Take out Bubble Bubble, so Star Guardian is, oh, there we go. There we go. One, go! Yeah, that mod's not active right now anyway, so. Fuck. There, but not yet. And it didn't. Alright, let's add the Koopa Troopa. Mac. Guy. Superman. Iron Man. Get past Pyramithra.
Sephiroth.
War Machine and Bunny Alex. Blam. Probably gonna keep this live stream going till the end of this Smashdown, then I'll probably hop off. Starting to feel really tired as it is right now, so I think I will go ahead and crash out for the night once we get done with this.
Watch the flow of my movements as I dance. Distribute your weight equally between both legs.
No, 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 no Time's up. So let's see here. Is it Max Goof? And Bubble Bubble? Let's see here. They are villagers right here. Let's add Timeless River Inkling. Hilda. Galactic Force Joker. Sponge Gar. Is that a Pac-Man ghost? Greedy! And we'll add Hurra. Okay, and X-Ticker just posted his Anakin Skywalker mod. Anakin Skywalker over Krom. Cell-shaded Yoshi. We'll throw in cell-shaded Pikachu. We don't have cell-shaded Toon Link active. Barak. Master Meta Knight. Iron Man. Go with Luke Skywalker. Virtual Boy. Rob. And how's a boot? Ramen Min Min. No. Okay, let's see here. Pea Shooter. SpongeBob.
Lucas.
Sam Max, Mordecai. Sam and Max.
Banjo and
Mordecai. There we go. Rigby. Let's also add in Arbosa. Yoda. And Star Guardian Richter. We don't have Pablo active. We said that earlier. Nice is not active now. There we go. Grand Cross. Okay, I'll try and get them in there. Okay, that's what that last I think was doing, but okay, it hurts if they get hit by it. I got you. Time's up. Okay, four battles left. Let's see here, Batman and Teen Gohan. So, Simon.
Simon!
And Terry. Wait, I think we already had Terry in here. Alright, what about, he's on Lucario, that's right.
Lucario!
Don't go home with Terry. Rosalina, Link, eShop bag. The biker one. Byleth. Mini shot bag.
Kirby.
Right, let's have Bayonetta Rouge. 8-bit Dark Link and Mr. L and Mr. M. Boom. There we go. It's really taking a minute, isn't it? Bam, 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 bam. There you go, Darkly. Oh, Dark and Fiddling. Battles left. Let's have Peach. Movie Peach. Ken. Hercule Satan. Cloud. Inuyasha. Roy. Character here. Let's do weaponize. If you want. From Excalibur Sonic.
There
we go. And last but not least, we have yeah, Bobby. Bobby Hill. Not active, no. More, like I'm trying to doze off. Sit up. straight. Maybe that'll help. Smash ball, get it. I don't know you. That's cool. Nice. So, Duck Hunt, Donkey. Let's have Aurora. Haven't had King K. Rool in here yet. Fun Time Freddy, Crystal. Excuse me. How about Prime City Ryu? The one king there. Lord Voldemort. And Sheik. Yuffie. Sorry, I didn't see your comment to ask Squidward. And I forgot about Miku.
Three, two, one.
Time. I'm gonna do fromage. Smash ball, get it. There you go. He got it. And kablam! Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time. Ooh. There we go. All right. So, Miku. With Bluey, Ned, Gumball,
Greninja,
Squidward. And last but not least, you're throwing the Wii Fit Trainer. Heather Mason. Do 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 do. Yeah, when we have 8-player Smash matches in here, we can't use Pyromithra. We'll cause the game to crash. Well, they're active, we just can't really use them in an 8-player match. Oh. The freaking meow whatever thing, Pokemon. Bang bang! Well done, Ed. Well done. You wouldn't have said well done if he hadn't gotten knocked out. I don't even know what I'm saying. I'm too tired. I should be saying well done because he got knocked out is what I meant to say there. I'm not sure, Pea Shooter. I'm just not sure. Nice. Alright, folks. Well, I'm going to go ahead and hop off for the night. But, as always, hope you really enjoyed. Be sure to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel if you did. I'll be back on tomorrow. I'm going to try and do 2 live streams again with Smash Brothers and Tears of the Kingdom. But right now, y'all have a good evening. Stay safe. Stay healthy. I hope you had a great weekend. And I'm going to let you fromage.